if there's something that I really want at this moment, how could I just do that for someone else, knowing that that's probably what they want too? Again, this sounds super cheesy, super corny, but I think we need to just constantly bring it back to like, how can I live out what it says in Luke, where it says, whatever you would want someone to do for you, do for them.